This is March 11th. Road test of Mio Mivue 358 in low light conditions. Local time is 7:50 p.m. I'm in Cambridge, Ontario, Canada. So it's already dark and it rains. So this should be a good environment for the test. The main purpose of a dash cam is to be able to record information about a vehicle that hit you, for example, right? So we want to see if we can read license plates. Like, for example, on the right there's a blue BMW, BBFA. I don't know if it'll show. Alright, what do we have here? And I have my headlights on. Okay, in front of me is white Hyundai. BNKP. Oh, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go like this. BBJA Nissan AFMF. Yeah, I don't think it'll show. It's even though it's still not exactly night, you know. But I think this is a good test, you know, just to see if this license plate will show on the video. And then I'm gonna keep the high resolution. I'm just gonna modify the bit rate a little bit. Do what YouTube recommends. Okay, I wonder if this one will show. That's a black Mazda in front. The first four characters of the Ontario license plate are ADDM. So lights off, engine off.